My name is Jared Brown, Director of Bands at Northwest, and this is our final group performing tonight. This is the Wind Ensemble. And my guess is, everybody that's in here, you probably have a favorite person on the stage that you're here to see tonight. And I've asked this question, I'm sorry, y'all sat through this three times, you're going to have to hear it again. I'm guessing this is probably the first band concert you've been to in about 2 years. Is that pretty accurate? I know you're glad to be here. Trust us, this, by chance, this is the first band concert we've had here in 2 years. But we are so excited to be here tonight. This is the Wind Ensemble. You'll probably notice things look a little different. The band is a little more spread out than usual, and the band is a little smaller. We typically have two concert bands, each having somewhere between 50 and 80 members. This group has 37 members in it. We typically have, you know, where we have three clarinet parts to a song, and there's two or three people per part. We have one person per part on many of the songs, so each one of those people are extremely important. And it's been a little challenge here and there just being spread out like this, but this is a phenomenal group. We've had so much fun working this semester, and I know you came to hear tonight a concert and not me talk to you, so we're going to open up tonight's concert with Wind Sprints.
Thank you.
And it's actually in a different order on your program. You'll notice that Gabriel's oboe is about two more tunes down. We've actually moved that one up. That's not a misprint. I decided today I'm going to move that tune back up in the concert. And we actually have a special guest performing tonight. Now, you would assume the name of a song being Gabriel's Oboe, that it would be played on an oboe. This is actually a transcription of the trumpet, and we have our very own Fine Arts Director, Department Director, Mr. John Nixon, that's going to be performing on trumpet tonight. So welcome, John Nixon, to the stage. Music educators. He has a lot of wisdom, and anytime John talks, we always listen. Sometimes we cut up. Yeah, we do that. Maybe too much, but he has just a lot of wisdom, and we wanted to recognize John Nixon tonight for his 41 years of service. John, we want to present you with this token of our appreciation on behalf of, I want to say the band guys, the Fine Arts Division, but this is to recognize you, John, for your many years to the state of Mississippi and 40 years as a music educator in the state. Ladies and gentlemen, John. Yeah. We just wanted to recognize you tonight, John, and now you can enjoy the rest of your concert.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so the next selection, this is a song called Spain, and it's written by a jazz artist named Chick Corea. Anybody heard, y'all heard the name Chick Corea? Maybe or maybe not. Really important jazz artist. He's one of the most phenomenal jazz pianists. And equally composer as well. But this is a really fun tune titled Spain. And in this song tonight, we have a couple of saxophone soloists. We have Ariana Spalding on tenor saxophone and Angel Rubio on alto saxophone. So without further ado, we're going to play. That must be the Ariana and Angel fan club. Without further ado, we're going to play Spain for you.
Thank you.
Well, I sense y'all were patting your foot on this. It's okay. That was a lot of fun. But we have two more selections we're going to play for you tonight. This next selection, you hear it a lot around Christmas time. It's titled "Lo, How a Rose Here Blooming." It's a Michael Pretorius a melody, kind of an old folk song. And you hear it a lot around Christmas time. This is such a pretty song, but we decided to play it now. So we're going to play that selection for you next. Music can do so many things. It has so much richness to life. And that's what I've noticed over the past 12 months. I mean, let's be honest. The past 12 months have been crazy. A lot of ups and downs. But I have a new appreciation for so many things that I didn't appreciate before. And this is one of those things. I was bragging on a little while ago. Band teaches a lot of things. Of course, we play music. Of course, we learn how to perform together. But one of the things that I've been most impressed with not only this group, but the other two groups, is these kids have perseverance. You know, they've had every reason over the past 12 months to not go to school. Hey, my senior year got messed up, I'm just not gonna go to college. Or my freshman year didn't start well, I'm not gonna continue in college. But these kids have shown up every day, they've worked hard every day, and if these three bands that you've heard tonight, if these young people are any indication of what the world's gonna be like in the future, we have nothing to worry about. They are absolutely fantastic people, so I wanted to recognize them. I've got them all emotional. We're going to have to play something fun. So anyway, thank you again so much for coming tonight. This has been a blessing to play for you guys. You've been a great audience, and these are great young people. We're going to close out tonight with a song from the circus, Barnum and Bailey's Band. Have a safe trip home.